I'm Jay Slender. I'm the head starter at Del Mar. I was barely walking. I was raised on the starting gate. I rode the gate at the fairs. We had horses at our house, so I'd get up every morning and clean the stalls. And I try to tell my guys on the gate to treat these horses like it's your mom's horse or your grandmother's horse. You know, you need to get along with them and be nice, and it pays off. I'm looking out for the horses, you know, safety, and the jockeys. You know, we have the jockeys in the gate, my assistant starters, and that horse. So you have to have some patience, you know, and understanding with not only the horses, but the jockeys. We're like a family. Yeah, a lot of them have been with me since I got my first starter job at Los Alamitos. It's kind of like a school teacher, you know. I'm with these guys all day long. Oh, we have a great crew, and if you don't have a good crew, you're nothing. I am horse racing.